David ordered and blessed this covenant of marriage. Do you affirm your desire and intention to enter into this covenant with Michael?
I do.
And to you families who have prepared Michael and Erica for this day, demonstrating to them what love looks like, how love is, do you give your blessing to them? And will you do all in your power to encourage and bless them in this new life together? Will you?
We will.
And to the friends who have come to celebrate and stand with them and behind them, you're here as well, not just to bear witness, but as a sign of support and encouragement to them. This is a wild and crazy ride sometimes they're entering into. And they need support. They have family, they have each other, but they need you. So will you give your blessing and will you support them throughout all their years together as husband and wife? Will you?
Yes.
Yep. Yes. Everything yes. That's good, right?